gentlemen, first of all, welcome Mr. Al Green.